soon as I read it, I thought, you know what, I need some of this. First of all, my thought was to help somebody else, to help other people. At that time, I was so kind of all over the place myself that I didn't even realize that there was stuff to do with me that I needed to sort out. I was more interested in, you know, what could I do for other people? I saw amazing changes in the person. I saw people going through all sorts of stuff in the session and coming out bright-eyed, you know, happier, just different, like they've had a weight off their shoulders. To actually see somebody changing, somebody who thought that, you know what, this is the way it's going to be, that's how I am, I'm just a stressed person, I'm just somebody who doesn't have confidence, I'm an angry person, I'm somebody who people don't get on with, you know. For somebody who thinks like that to then change that to somebody who thinks, you know what, actually I'm all right, I'm not as bad as I thought I was, I actually like myself and I feel better. I had been pretty much hung up on a few losses that I'd had in the past, and I didn't realize it. I had lost some people that were very close to me, but at the end of it, I felt, oh my God, I felt like a huge amount had lifted off my shoulders. I don't know, I just recovered some of myself. Like a part of myself was trapped in the past, and I had got back the enthusiasm, the energy, the ability to think clearly like I did in the past. And I thought to myself, okay, well, it definitely works. You know, that really sealed the deal for me when I kind of experienced it myself and I realized, you know, this actually doesn't just work for others, it works for me too. If the kids do something that is like a bit frustrating, which would normally frustrate me, it doesn't really frustrate me anymore. I can be very relaxed around the kids. Myself and my wife are not stressed out. Therefore, that has a direct effect on the kids, and then they're not stressed out because kids worry about their parents. When their parents are doing better, the kids genuinely feel better, and they're happier when their parents are happy. The thing about Dianetics is you handle the source of it. So when you handle the source of the problem, that's it. You have to keep going back in and handle it. You know, this stuff is stable. I'm so glad I came across Dianetics because it was exactly what I was looking for. There's a whole load of solutions out there that people can delve into. For me, Dianetics it's got the solutions. It's got exactly what you need. I can't say more than that. It's just dead on.